college ran out of money. And along came Margaret of Anjou, who was married to Henry VI, who travelled to Henry's college. She had a lot of money, and she thought that as her husband had a college, she would like to have one. So in 1448, she made part of this college. Then a few years later, another queen, Elizabeth Woodville, who was wife of Edward IV, thought that she too would like to have a college. So she paid part of this. It then became known as Queen's College, but with the apostrophe after the S, which means more than one Queen's College. Please don't photograph me.